basically what happened is my PS4.
Okay, let me try switching to all acolytes.
Yeah, because it was like.
See if that works.
Like, I'm in Frugger now. I just had a.
Oh, yeah. Do you have your thrasher here, or is that 11 jumps away or something?
No, my thrasher is in Konara. I just need to go get it. I was just moving stuff in my wraith. So I'm using Restream.io, and it's allowing me to stream to Twitch, Beam, and YouTube. I was streaming to Hitbox, but I mean, no one really gets on Hitbox.
Yeah, not many people use Hitbox.
Not a lot of people use Beam either, or YouTube. Yeah, a lot of people from Twitch.
Yeah, at one point I was actually getting a shield stem. I had like 60%, but that just started regenerating a ton again.
Can you save? Is it possible to save corporation fits? Hold on.
I don't know.
Did we get another? Oh, we got another item today, right? Oh, I need to open mine.
Yep. I just got one skin.
What was it?
I don't remember. Let me check OP. Because
they're all the same, aren't they?
Heron YC19 Glacial Drift Edition skin. So that's nice. For the Heron.
Something I don't have, something a lot of people will lose. So you should keep it. We should keep them and sell them at a later date if we don't want to use them. Or just keep them
and say we have them. They're permanent skins, so my understanding is it's like permanent your account. Anyone you get, you can apply the skin to.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, if you think about it, if we wait a couple of years, they'll sell for a lot because not many people will have them anymore.
Yeah.
Have you gone the thruster yet?
Nah, man. I'm in a capsule, dog. It's gonna take a minute. I'll let you know when I'm ready.
Okay, I'm just circling this thing, firing on it with drones. I've been doing for the past 10 minutes. When your computer froze, I'm like, oh my god, I'm actually getting this guy's shields down. And I was like, no such luck for you.
Do it again, look and Google the error Cody gave you.
Ha ha. forever now on my Warp 2 menu will be the Astral Angel Cartel Cruiser.
Wow.
Clicked the wrong button there. I really need to get more hybrid ammo.
Nah, man, you don't need it.
What? What did you say?
Nah, man, you don't need it.
I kind of do. I can't DPS things without it.
Oh. Of
course. These projectile weapons are killing me because I don't have them. I just get tons of projectile ammo, but I can't use any of this.
What happened?
You must file it correctly. You cannot just yes. drop it in there.
Ah, fair.
Nope.
I fail.
Nope.
Did you know you can make your bar, the bar on the left side minimize?
I mean, I knew I could because I saw you do it yesterday.
It's fire.
Is it just that bomb at the... No, that's the resource. But... Oh, there's a calendar?
Yeah, you click the little clock, and then we can set, like, time.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, so it says that it's 3 a.m. in their universal coordinate time. So, how's the trip? This thing is unable to damage me, and I'm unable to damage it.
I'm just getting distracted. I'm getting distracted because I'm not paying attention. You know how I am.
Yeah.
It takes me like 20 minutes. This game is so easy. Like, you can get somewhere like really fast, but you have to be paying attention to do it. And that's not me. Mining works for me. Because it gives me enough time to be like, derp.
Red shields aren't recharging right now. Yes. Nope, they start recharging again.
I need to like, soup up my thrasher, though. Or should I... What is better for, ratting? You think thrashers or a rifter? What is good?
I don't know. Probably thrasher.
Thrashers are slower. Rifters are faster. I can get in there and get out.
Yeah, but thrashers do far more DPS.
True. And they do have 6 turrets. Well, I did.
And it's fully regen again.
I now have... 1, 2, 5.
Okay, there's someone's venture nearby.
That ain't me.
I mean, I could probably figure out where they were if I wanted to kill them.
You should do that.
Well, I mean... Yeah, I want the Sandal Clone Soldier more than it. I want to see the player, not the thing. So info. Oh, he's not even in a corporation.
I'm on my way out. Who's here?
It looks like.
Want to kill him?
He's not exactly here. I'd need to find him using beast scan, but he's on asteroid belt.
Are you in Frulliger?
Yeah, I'm in Frulliger. This warped to me right now. I need help fighting this thing.
Alright, well, I'm warping to you in a minute. I'm thinking about making this ship my combat ship, and then I'm going to make my other thrasher my salvaging thrasher.
Okay.
Or I might use a rifter for pirating. I'm not sure.
Are you coming here?
Yeah, I'm going. It's just a few jumps to get there, you know?
Oh, I thought you had made.
No, man, it's...
Yo, man.
Yeah, this guy's the only guy in the system. Yeah, this guy absolutely no connections to that thing. I think he probably has money though. He's been flying for over a year.
To blow him up.
I mean, I don't know where he is yet. I'd have to just align to all the asteroid belts, de-scan them, and yeah. Won't take me long. Oh crap, that just did 165 damage to me. Oh well, not even
there, I'm jumping through now.
My shield, I'm not even activating my shield recharger and I'm regenerating faster than I'm getting damaged.
I need to get better, I think I armor tank. I need to get better that stuff.
Oh yeah, you're here in the system at least. Work to me.
Yes, boss.
I seriously need to get ammo or a turret that doesn't use ammo. That are just more drones. Better drones.
Yeah, drones would be cool.
Yeah, I mean, I'm training all them. Hey, drone durability just finished training. Speak of the devil. Okay. Why is drones 5 required for so many things? At 5, you unlock all the tier 2 drones, so, which is nice.
Wait, did you leave?
Except they're all Omega. What? What did he say?
Oh, no, you're there. Are your drones hitting him?
Yeah, my drones are hitting him. Oh, he's taking shield damage, finally. Yes. Your DPS just is so much more than I can output. I mean, I probably could get that much DPS if I actually had my thing armed, but I don't.
I don't like he's doing damage to me.
How much damage is he doing?
He's doing like 171.
You need to do a like 2.5k kilometer orbit of him.
Dude, no, my optimal was like, do I have to be close to him?
Yeah, you have to be close to him and he can't hit you. Well, he does a ton of damage if you're far away. Jump out. jump out and then warp to me and go close.
Okay, so if I'm close to him, he can't hit me?
Basically.
Oh, okay. Yeah, dude, I think I would do better on a rifter with against this guy because they're faster, closer up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I mean, I'm in a destroyer right now, and I mean, he's barely hitting me.
Okay, well, then I'll just listen to you then. I feel like if I had faster weapons, I'd do a little better, too.
Yeah. I mean, surprisingly, I'm actually getting his shield down a little bit. RNG is being nice to me, and I'm actually slowly damaging it this time instead of just losing all the damage. I mean, I don't even have to de-scan right now because there's only three of us here. One of them's an adventure.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you warp in here, it should just be a tiny bit more DPS. I almost have it sealed down.
Yeah, I'm 20%. Just taking off a couple of my fits because I don't want the salvager on there. And I'm just trying to get a little bit, trying to make myself a little faster.
Yeah, I should be able to start hitting armor in a second just because it's under 25% sealed. Yeah, I'm hitting armor now.
All right, I'm jumping back.
Yeah, this guy's not long for the world now.
I think I actually have something I can use with this. I had changed my fit to go exploring and salvaging, and that was not working out.
So are you just fitting yourself up with a rifter right now, or are you
setting my thrasher? I'm on my thrasher. It was just I was fitted weird.
There you are. Got him tied already.
What was the range?
I'm doing 2,500, but I was fine at 5,000. Took a little damage at 5,000, but okay. Okay, how did I stop tracking? Why did I do? Okay, there we go. Are you doing damage wise?
I'm doing alright. I'm doing about like 120.
Oh, I was wondering like health.
Sorry, he's not hitting me.
That's it. Yep, he's almost on structure. It's hard to kill though. Yeah, Yeah, that shield regen when it's active, it's just so hard to break through. Like, he's just shield tanking right now. He's barely taking any armor damage. But there's no structure to that thing. So, do we want to try and kill that venture, or no?
Which one? We probably could. I mean, we'll get a lowering on our security.
I mean, it's barely any since swarm lives suck. This guy's structure goes down so slow. Oh, and I say that, and he takes 40% structure damage. 3%, and he's down.
Only if I would have kept my salvager.
I have a civilian salvager on me right now.
You should try it.
It's a medium rock. I can't, now that I think about it.
I'm doing mine real quick.
Okay. I'll wait here.
What'd you say?
I'll wait here.
Though I might set myself up with a rifter. I don't know what guns are the best to use. Yeah, I'm gonna use one of the rifters. Is that cool with you?
Yep. Guess what? I checked off. Is that guy down dock right now? Dude, I've traveled 90 kilometers away from this place so far, just looking for the sky. I mean, what other mining spots are there that you possibly go to?
fine, man. I'm just gonna be playing this probably. Maybe. Huh? Gosh, Mini.
Oh, I get this now. I feel dumb now. Oops, I meant to look at. Wait, what? Something is affecting my work? Weird. Oh, that guy's literally not here. Hello?
What's up, man?
Okay, I was searching for a guy who I didn't realize had logged off.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was making a little fit for my rifter. I want to try killing stuff in it.
There's that angel yard, but I think that's probably too hard for us. Or wait, no. Cancel. By the way, are you still going to salvage that rock?
I probably should, shouldn't I? Or does it even matter?
This is, I'd do it. This is, Frogger 9, Asteroid Belt 2.
You said you're gonna do it?
No, I can't, because I don't have a good enough salvager.
Yeah, I'm on my way, though.
Good. Don't warp to me, by the way. I'm 100 kilometers out. Thank you. it's going to be Frulgar 9 Asteroid Belt 2. This is a moment where a micro warp drive would be really nice because that's 100 clumps. Yeah, you're landing much closer than that. Eventually, I need to get some of those control towers.
What do you mean?
The control towers that lets you take control of the star bases in Losec.
Yeah, that'd be good. Alright, I got them.
So, what did it have?
It was a contaminated nanite.
How much is it worth?
52,000 ISK.
Not as much as I wanted.
Yeah, I'm gonna get on my Raptor and go troll a law with you.
There's nothing really here right now.
Really?
Yeah, there's nothing. There's an angel yard.
And what will we need for that?
Well, let me just warp there and see what's there. I'm warping. Basically, my idea right here is I'm going to see what's there, and I'm going to jump out immediately. Because those heavy missile batteries are not fun. I think I've already gone to this one once. Yeah, heavy missile battery, and then some tough enemies. I mean, we could probably take the enemies. We just need to get rid of the missile batteries. Right.
Huh.
Well,
I'm gonna insure my Rifter.
Actually, yeah. Basically. So, I've lured the ships a tiny bit. We're going to have to warp right to it and just blow up those heavy missile batteries immediately. Warp out. And then... It might take a little while, but I think we can do it. I'm just going to constantly warp with 100 clompers. I'm just going to shield tank it a little bit. And hopefully I'll drag the enemies far enough away, or I could actually release my drones, probably. They're on aggressive mode. Okay. Release them.
Alright, I'm on my way over there.
Where are you going to?
To you?
Don't go to me. You want to go to the Angel Yard and warp right on top.
Why?
Because you're going to have to get below the firing range of the heavy missile batteries.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, I'm just, right now, I'm just luring the enemies out while I'm out of range of everything.
I'm in my thrasher right now, because I don't have enough money to insure that. Until okay. we get the payoff from that bounty.
Mm-hmm.
Which routing is way worth.
But so, yeah, you're going to want to warp within 0 meters. So. Oh crap.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
So you're 90. Hey, Dad! Dad! Should be getting farther away from me.
Yeah, I'm destroying him.
Okay, good. One of those ships is approaching you, but the other two are still on me. How are they doing health wise?
I'm hoping it dies soon. I'm doing like structural damage on it right now.
Okay, how much health are you at?
Full.
Good. Oh, is that one down?
Yeah. I'm taking a little damage.
Okay. I'm going in towards the liquidators.
I'm pulling the other battery.
With those two out of the way, they'll be safe for me to go in closer and set the drones to do their thing. About 20 kilometers out from firing range, so I just shot the bounty payout.
Oh, nice, me too. Ooh, I got hit a little bit. I think I have my limited explosive detection field on.
Yeah, I have a upgrade explosive and deflective something. That's just a passive. You have the active one?
Yeah, the passive's probably a little bit better.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good. You got the other one?
Alright, what do I need to do with these ships?
I'm trying to get in range of them where I'll engage with drone warfare. You may want to jump out and jump to me. Yeah, Dad? Okay, I can actually engage one of them.
I'm jumping on the gym to you.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, I'm warping over there now.
Return. Yeah, they're dealing seal damage to one of my drums. It's not good. Yeah, no, just attack them. Broadcast target.
I'm going for that same one then.
Yeah, go for the one my drones are going for.
Sorry, I'm reloading. It's taking forever.
Getting my medium drone back up. Everything right? Yes. Sometimes I wonder if the orbit command works properly.
Yeah, I don't know.
It goes so far out sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes I'll be hitting it and I'll just won't even do anything.
Mm-hmm.
All right, man. What's your damage looking like?
I'm hitting 70s and 50s and 30s and 40s. It's all over the place for drones.
Alright, sweet. Well, he's almost dead. I'm hitting like 226 per round.
Yeah, your things do a lot more than mine. Drones do. Broadcast target. Are they even targeting you right now? Or are they all targeting me?
They're not even hitting me. I'm closing in on them, though. But I think that's just because their range isn't as good close. I mean, far away.
Your range isn't good up close.
Oh, it isn't?
I've been orbiting them, and I'm still about half-sealed. It's just those missiles do a number on me when they hit. Okay. And I mean, I just have to get in that this last one's the target. I'm going to heal up a little bit right now. And, okay, that's enough healing. Yeah, once we get to armor, it just shreds.
Right.
I said, what type of drones do EM damage? Okay, that one's out.
There are more.
Yep, that's the next wave.
You ready?
Oh wow, they have very long range. I mean, my drones are fighting one of them because it hit me.
Which one are you gonna get?
That Crusher, I guess. I'll broadcast it. Yeah, I'm just easily tanking all this. Okay, crap, I can't tank at this point. Yeah, they're doing a number on me right now.
Yeah, I'm doing what I can on
you. I'm able to sustain a little bit right now, but I'm gonna switch my orbit to one with more health. That one's almost dead. I need it to die right now, please. One more hit. Yes. The one that's taking damage. Sorry, give me a second.
Sorry, Dad.
Nah, man, Casey ain't going to bed.
What? No, I need to eat.
Oh, no, I was talking to my friend.
That's
my
problem.
He's watching me play the game.
Food's here. Where are my drones targeting both of them? I'm going to go after this wave.
Yeah, I'm going after the same one your drones are.
Okay, now I don't have the capacitor to keep that up. And my cap will be empty then.
Ooh,
too.
He's getting
so
smacked now.
Won't be able to stay in after this.
What'd you say, Zan?
My capacitor is about empty, so I won't be able to sustain the further waves anyways. But hey, we're going to have made a good couple hundred thousand off this.
You should make a Eve character, man. You should play.
Be down in about a minute. Alright.
You too, maybe we should play Eve.
Okay. Yeah, this one should go down quickly.
Good stuff, man. What kind of guns do you have in that one? I feel like we did a lot better this round than we have been with these guys.
Yeah, and this is a higher difficulty than normal. Well, than we are used to. Like, I got to the point where I was able to solo the dens. And this is level higher than that. The hidden dens are very hard to try one of those and worked out immediately. Okay, yeah, he's about dead. Did anyone drop anything? No.
Something's painting me, I would say. Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'm working out here.
You're leaving?
I have to go.
Are you coming back?
Yeah, I have to go now. Yeah, I'll be back later, probably, I think. Yeah.
You think I can handle this one?
I don't know. You're gonna have to play that one by ear. I mean, if you can tank it, yeah. I mean, how's your regen? Like, for armor, sealed, or whatever you're tanking? Since, to be honest, for me, it's just being able to sustain regen or speed tank. I'm logging off now. Okay.
Yeah, I'll have the warp out and come back in. Yeah, man. I'll see you Thursday. Wait, you? Oh man, I get the game after Christmas. Are you not gonna be there next week with the elf? See if I can kill him, boys. I am gonna make one for Saturday nights. Have to, because I have to quit my other two. Oh, this is easy. Gotta make sure these guys don't overwhelm me. I don't know what I want to make, though. I am also waiting for Chris's game to start. Come on. What you thinking about? I'm either thinking about a warlock or a wizard. Just because they're something I'm thinking about. Or I might play a fighter, depending on the mechanics. I just don't know what's really fun in 4E right now. Because I was really hoping to play 5th edition. I know in Chris's game, I'm going to try to be a wizard artificer. Tabaxi. No, you daggone rot or die. Oh no. Move faster, kill him. Come on, kill him. Come on, kill him. Chris laughed. Wait, what are y'all doing? Are you watching me play now? Like, are you at D&D right now? Yeah, I know. That's why I gotta play that game and make sure it ends. If you get what I'm saying. No, I'm kidding. Aw, snap. I'm over here tanking these things. No, I'm not that troll. I mean, I am troll as hell, but I'm not, I don't really care about... I'll play along for funds. All about the seriousness, bro. I don't know about you. I know you like the troll. Considering you were a troll. Oh, Lord Jesus. They hitting me. That ain't good, guys. That ain't good. Mm-mm. I'm gonna be able to make it out. Alright, I'll see you, man. You give a good one. Thought I was doing alright. Yeah, I know, dude. Made me sad. I was like, why they gotta do that to my bro? Taking free damage. Sweet, I made $500,000 today. After I spent all my money back. Didn't think it was gonna be that easy, but it's time to come back and I'm gonna kill these guys. He's my enemy. He doesn't know it. Are you serious, fam? Get me in there. I don't even need that open. It's just wasting capacitor power. I need to get better ammo. The EM ammo. For the shields, come on. Come on down. To do shield damage, bro. That stuff's hard. Come on, baby. Thank you. I'm still fighting in it. I solo most of it. I just need to get more ammo. I got some EM ammo so I can kill him. Sorry, Twitch was muted. I'm doing all right. I just had to get more ammo. I need to get some EMP ammo so I can go kill him. Like, I'm able to solo it. It's just I don't have the I have to jump in and out. And I had to get that EMP ammo. I think I had to jump out because I didn't have enough damage going towards their shields to get their hull. Because the shield damage is hard part. Go in there and kill him. Thank you. See if I'm able to kill him. Woo, 309 damage right there, boys. Ah, completely missed. Guns, you can't be doing that. Huh, maybe it's easier to not... So if I deactivate them, hold on. I'm gonna try something. I think this is better. Yeah, grouping them is good, but if you have them staggered, you can just constantly dwindle them down. Giving them like zero chance to regenerate.
You really can't?
Is it not just not letting you?
No, I'm almost done with this now. It's got 26 seconds left.
Damn. They got you, bro. Yeah, the burst is nice, but I think the stagger is superior. That stagger life is OP, bro. Just an increase in DPS like that. I'm not even done.
You need to be within range to execute this function.
Oh Lord. I think this is where I loot at the exit. See? TV's off. I just need to fix my shields up.
We'll be good to go.
I'm over here solo in this area. Just been whooping my butt. Well, kinda. Dude, my whole structure's at 98%. Whoops. Sweet, it works.
Yup, after this, then I can download Paragon. Sorry, like, fucking 12 o'clock.
Right. It's already 12 o'clock. Almost time for Omega. Omega. Come on, shields, regen faster. Sony. So there's one probably in that pile over there, maybe? Alright, we got him. Get a little more comfortable in the shield tanking. This is good practice. Dang, the other thing's loud. I know my TV is. Boom! What's up, Enthusiast? I'm over here playing some of this Eve, man. Over here trying to blow up my ship, hitting my structure and stuff. Risking it for the biscuit, man. Getting there. Yeah, dude, you should join us in Eve. This is gonna take you an hour to download this game with you. Damn. Yeah, the game normally speeds things up. Ship game. It's just I was scrolled out because you could pick up Paragon again with us. That'd be fun. How much money have I made off this? Oh, I made almost a mil today.
Just killing one pirate thing.
I mean, I am. I'm talking about on my stream.
I mean, I wish I made a mil on my stream.
I'd be like, dog, what?
I'd be like, yeah, some millionaire.
What are you doing, Warren? Why are you over here? Why are you still in this place?
Because I like hanging out with my friends.
Why are you still in this house? Why are you getting a nice old house? Be low key in that forest. You can make an infinite tower out there for yourself.
Dude, he said he was watching. Just got him said he was watching. guy named Josh OG last night, so we gave him $1,101. Yeah. They're lying. They need to give me that money instead.
For lying to people's faces?
No, for being the best liar to people's faces.
That name sounds familiar.
Yeah, he played with us on Paragon. And then we all kind of like stopped because the fireball. Yeah, dude, he makes that much like instantly. I'll be watching some streams and they'll be just getting funnels of just like $5 streams, just like nonstop the entire time. And I'm like, bruh, y'all are lying. And they don't have to pay taxes on it because it's all donations. Oh yeah, after a gore reset. You should just play the new map, man.
The new map is so much fun.
The new map is pretty cool.
That's like why I stopped playing too, I would say.
Play champions and Agora.
Everyone, yeah, Agora.gg kind of made it. I like when they added the, what is it? The draft system.
I didn't honestly like the draft
system. You don't like the draft?
I don't like the new draft system. I think they can improve upon it. I think it's kind of shitty right now.
I mean, it is kind of bad, but...
Yeah, I mean, sure, it's better than, I guess, what we had, but I honestly like the fact that you could have had, like, just your team made up before you went in.
Yeah, that was cool, but, like, if for a meta, it's kind of hard to balance when you don't know what people are going to play.
I get that.
And then it encouraged 5-man death ball because people are like, well, everyone's just going to pick what they want to play regardless of what I want to play, so.
I understand that's it, yeah. It's supposed to be a more tactical game.
Yeah, I mean, having no tactic for a game makes it last longer. Sphinx dog? We're talking about Sphinx. What did you say, though?
Dauntless, that game I was telling you about.
Yeah, I want to play Dauntless. You know when any more information is going to come out about that? Sup, Bandit of Kills? How you doing, fam? Welcome to the stream over here. Derping around, killing marauders. If I had 2 more turrets, this would be way better. Easier.
Well, I also want to try something new with the Warden Clearbox thing before. If you don't mind. Later on, I
don't know. Yeah, I was gonna say, you have to download all your stuff.
Little Brother was telling me that. He's pretty sure, like, you know how we got into the custom game the other day?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if you know this or not, but when you're in, like, a practice mode, you can search for a match while you're in practice mode. And so he told me what you're supposed to do, or what you're supposedly supposed to do, is while you're in that custom game, you're supposed to find a match.
Yeah.
And when you're in the custom game, you're kind of in a group at that point.
Hold on, I have 20 million is to buy what turrets? Alright, man. Thank you, dude. Ooh, baby. They're gonna make me armor tank it. I wish I could just kill this thing without having... Come on, die. Come on and die. Die, Marauder. At least I have 20 million, 5 million is to buy those turrets. You're talking about the howitzers? They're pretty cheap when I got them, where I was at, maybe. Uh, I know I need my armor tank thing. Yeah, you do still have the $100 founder pack, dude. You should start playing Paragon more again. Oh, really? Oh, dang. Why am I missing him? Probably because I'm not close to him. Guns, why are you missing him? You need to be hitting your target. I'm way out of range. No, I'm not. My optimal range. Oh, yeah, I guess my optimal range is way out now. That's wild. It used to be, like, not this close. Huh. Oh, well. Oh, when they're single target, the optimal range is further. I see. I can't. Oh, I gotta deactivate them first. Whatever. I probably should not be here right now. That's what I'm thinking. I think I should leave and come back. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So welcome to the stream, Bandit of Kills. I'm glad to have you here. I believe I get paid in like 3 minutes, so you're gonna witness me buy Omega, go from Alpha to Omega. All right, got my shield up. Time to take this now. I'm gonna see you for a couple seconds before I go back in there, because you know how we get down. Alright, time to rush in there. Let me see. You see where they're single. I guess it matters with the ammo. I was using like a specific type of ammo and it gave me like a long range. But I guess if I'm using the EMP, I need to be close range so I can do some work to the turrets. Not turrets, but the shields, which is fine with me. Yeah, buddy, let's get in there. Oh, 50% range? Okay, that's probably why all my stuff is, like, halved. Because I can hit it, like, 30 kilometers. I guess I could use these things now since I'm not taking shield damage right now. Time to use my capacitor so you can't hit me. Those rockets could, I could do without those. Oh, yeah, all my ammo just runs out. Nice. Bang. Boom. Stagger in the guns. I feel like the strategy has worked the best for me for some reason. By the way, we're having corporation openings, so you guys can join if you like. Wait, what time is it? 12:02. I guess it's time to go buy Plex. Whoa! I have 25 mil now. Wait, whoa, wait, when did that happen? Wait, was Bandit kill, dude? Hold on, Bandit's whisper. Whoa, thank you, fam, Diggity, for the 25 mil. I did not see that. Home Diggity, you're the lifeblood of this community. See, we need more Eve players like you who watch streams and donate to the fam. Because when you donate to the fam, you make the fam donate back to the fam. Hopefully you're following me. But for real though, this will come. Oh wait, who's a red Cardia? Who that is? A real player? Aw, oh, dang. Need to get about this. I'm webified. I'm webified, boys. Had to be. Dang. Feels like it was, feel like that was planned. Feel like I was set up there. Then again. That was lame. Yay, get PvP'd. Well, luckily I have money, thanks to an amazing viewer, to go buy some new destroyers. Alrighty, time to buy a new. Actually, I still have a combat ship, but I still would like a destroyer. Or can I get cruisers now? Like, what kind of cruisers are there? Oh, wait. I gotta level up for that. Hold on. Alright, guys, time to do the, whole upgrade thing. It's over here asking me to log in and stuff. Sweet. Sweet, I get all this stuff. See what I got. Sweet. Wait, whoa, what? What's a magnate? Oh, I got another venture, a probe. Oh, sweet, I got some, exploration ships. Nice. I guess they're hinting at me to start exploring. So I'm now Omega. Bonus is the exploration pack. Oh, sweet. Well, I need to figure out what I want to start. Spamming my stuff in. Cause I can now do it all. I guess I can just start doing my skills. Alrighty. You see, I was doing PvP, but then somebody killed me. Because they are mean. No, I'm kidding, because I'm noob. And I might start a... I don't know which one I want to fly in. The Amar ship looks pretty cool. Probably not. Relic and data analyzer. Well, I gotta figure out something I wanna do now, since I kinda got blooted up in a point. Well, here. No one's here now, and
What's something that could be a lot of fun right now, Manu?
I feel like might go ratting in my. Actually, I'm probably gonna go buy that. Excuse me, I'm gonna go buy that venture thing. Sell out Swift Rage. What do you mean? What is my stream role going to be? You know what? I was having fun salvaging. Can I work? How can I get a Noctis? Tech school, okay. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna start selling in like a biz house. This thing is 75 mil. Is that what I'm reading right here? Oh Lord Jesus. destroy the trainer for that Algos. Yeah, I'm getting an Algos. I'm thinking about using the Algos for salvaging, so I can add drones to the Algos and then have salvagers, so I can then go into, I can then like clear out like asteroid belts and whatnot if my drones are strong enough. Yeah, but hopefully I'll have enough by then, and I might buy a Thrasher, another Thrasher. Wait, the vortex is 10 to 11 mil? I got like 27, and I bought the stuff for the, what did I buy? Oh yeah, I bought my books, and I bought... Man, you have a minute on these games, dude. It's gonna take forever to get all these skills done. What can I start on now that's small? Well, probably the freaking ones.
next door trash can people.
Yeah, I know, man.
Thank you.
Wait, what happened? So, in like. So, when I wake up tomorrow, I should have the Algos. And I have a month's worth of training. I put in work. I got the Omega, and I already have like a month's worth. Alright, I'm in the stream, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'm probably still going to play the game, so feel free to add my character, but I'm going to watch some One Piece now, so.